Hello and welcome students. Here I am with the third part of the chapter physical and chemical change. So let's see topic that we will cover in this video. So different types of chemical reactions we will discuss in this video, in which we will discuss about three types of reactions. First is displacement reaction. Second is decomposition reaction, and third is combination reaction. So let's see one by one. First, we will discuss about the displacement reaction. Displacement means change a place. Okay, so the chemical reaction in which more reactive metal displaces another less reactive metal from its solution is called a displacement reaction. In which reaction a metal that is reactive other than metal, so it displaces it from its solution. Okay, so let's see example of this reaction. To explain this example, first I want to tell you about the reactivity series of metal. So here you can see I have taken a reactivity series, this one is, in which you can see potassium K is the at the top position, means K is most reactive metal, and as we go downwards, so you can see there are many metals are written in which platinum is written at the last, means platinum is least reactive metal in this reactivity series among these metals. Okay, so if we go upward, so Au means gold is more reactive than platinum, and Ag silver is more reactive than gold and platinum. Likewise, copper is more reactive than silver and gold. If we go upward, so we will see tin, Sn, iron, these are more reactive than hydrogen, copper, silver, gold. Okay, so in this series potassium is the most reactive metal, okay, and platinum is least reactive metal. So on the basis of this reactivity series, we will see this example what is happening here. So iron displaces copper from the copper sulfate solution and forms iron sulfate. So copper sulfate, CuSO4, this is a copper sulfate and its solution is blue in color. So as we add iron in this solution, it becomes green in color because it forms iron sulfate, means this iron that is more reactive than copper, it displaces copper from copper sulfate and form iron sulfate. Okay, so you can see here iron, this is iron Fe and copper Cu. So in this reactivity series, Fe is upward than copper, means iron is more reactive than copper. That's why it displaces copper from copper sulfate solution and form iron sulfate. Okay, so color of copper sulfate is blue and color of iron sulfate is green. So as it displaces copper from copper sulfate solution and forms iron sulfate, the color of solution becomes iron green in color. Okay, so this was the example of displacement reaction. Now we will take another reaction, that is decomposition reaction. So let's see what happened in this reaction. When a compound breaks into two or more substances on heating or passing electricity through it, so this kind of reaction is known as decomposition reaction. Let's see example of this reaction. When we heat calcium carbonate, means CaCO3, it breaks into calcium oxide and carbon dioxide. So, as we provide some heat, this calcium carbonate, it breaks down and form calcium oxide and carbon dioxide gas. Okay, so this was the example of decomposition reaction. Decomposition means breakdown into its breakdown and form a new substances. Okay, so let's see. Third one reaction is combination reaction. As the name, you can understand combination means here two or more substances are combining to each other and forming a new type of substances. So let's see the chemical reaction in which two or more simple substances combine to form a complex compound is called combination reaction. Okay, here two or more substances combine and form a complex type of compound. So let's see example of the combination reaction. For example, when carbon burns in oxygen, it forms carbon dioxide. Okay, so here C is carbon and O2 is oxygen. When carbon burn with the help of oxygen, so they form carbon dioxide. Means here carbon and oxygen are combining and forming a new substance, new compound, that is carbon dioxide. So these were three reactions of the chapter physical and chemical reaction. So thanks for watching my this video, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe. We will meet in next video. Till then, be happy and bye bye.